If you're still feeling a bit raw about all the problems that Halo the Master Chief Collection has had since launch, 343 Industries is hoping that a remake of Halo 3 ODST will help rebuild a friendship with the company. In a recent blog post on Halo Waypoint, head of 343 Industries Bonnie Ross continued to apologize for the problem that gamers have experienced with Halo the Master Chief Collection since launch. 343 Industries will release an update that will add 10 episodes of the cooperative experience Spartan Ops for Halo 4. Also, as a way of saying thank you to fans, 343 Industries will also give away the following to gamers who have played Halo Master Chief Collection online at any time since launch: 1 month of Xbox Live Gold, exclusive in-game nameplate, exclusive in-game avatar. Most importantly, however, 343 Industries have already started work on remaking the Halo 2 Anniversary multiplayer map Relic and Halo 3 ODST as a free downloadable additions, which will release sometime in the hopefully near future. So from this, what I'm understanding, and what's supposed to be understood, is that they're remaking the Halo 3 ODST campaign mode. Only the campaign mode. Which is a bit of a disappointment. I mean, they could try remaking not only the campaign, but they could, you know, just try re-releasing the whole game itself, not just the campaign mode. But 343 Industries is remaking the campaign mode of ODST, along with the Halo 2 Anniversary multiplayer maps, well, map of Relic, as a free add-on for those who are playing the game since, well, I don't know how far back you can actually go since launch, because I guess most people who didn't want to continue playing it probably traded their games in or gave it to somebody else. But some other freebies that they said they include here is 1 month of Xbox Live Gold, which is a plus, exclusive in-game nameplate, and exclusive in-game avatar. I didn't know there was exclusive in-game avatars in the game. But this is their way of trying to make up for, I guess, the issues that they've been having with the game since the launch. Which, technically, they should have been able to fix all this stuff by this point. No doubt they're going to keep working on as much stuff as they can, when they can.